I held the ladder and you called for the barreno. No, no, el amarillo. Grande, si. And as it passed my head, I felt the foam strap of my helmet chafing against my undercut, chafing against my brain, still playing hummingbird. And there was a moment of quiet. Could you hear it? The way the construction site held its breath, and even the jeweled spiders and Honda buses quieted their manic routines. I stared straight at the wall, unfinished, and you took the drill. It was nothing.